We are going to explain the nitrogen cycle in your aquarium fast and simple, starting with me. So here it goes. Big fish and animals eat the small ones. Waste and decaying organic matter breaks down into ammonia.
Different types of bacteria consume ammonia and turn it into nitrites. And then another type of bacteria consumes the nitrites, turning it into nitrates.
Plants and other organisms use sunlight and nitrates to sustain life.
Almost microscopic animals will consume algae and plants to live.
Small fish will eat the tiny, almost microscopic creatures.
And then it's back to me again. Big fish eat the little ones, and the cycle continues round and round. That is the nitrogen cycle in an aquarium. I hope you learned something. Thanks for watching.